the banks of the mighty Mississippi, alone in a pale moonlight, waiting for a mate, a riverboat gambler, said that he'd return tonight.